fast and missing, but cannot help convincing. The reasons you gave me are all wearing thin. It's not meant to hurt you, but let me assure you, it's not what I said, but intention to let. So when hold on to the past and you will break down what little is left.
Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Devil May Cry 4. Last time we just got done seeing Dante shoot a priest in the face. And so yeah, we are to presume that Dante is evil now, for some mysterious reason. And Kyrie loses her little present, and oh, it gets stepped on. Blood in his face go. Nero to the rescue! So you plan on killing him. Good luck with that. So, mission one starts. Birds of a feather, face off against the mysterious assassin. Even though he's not a mystery at all. Alright, now I'm sure all of us tend to hate tutorials, which is exactly why I'm speeding through this. Since, let's face it, no one really wants to watch a tutorial, do we? I know I necessarily don't have to shoot back, but I just kind of want to, since it looks cooler that way. Yeah, the cutscenes will be back at normal pace. Now, remind me why you're reloading again.
I guess this doesn't quite cut it.
What's the point of packing a sword like that if you aren't even gonna use it?
Thank you.
this one I really hate. This probably had to be the hardest part of the tutorial for me. Should I get in so goddamn close? That and Dante's so fast. Finally got him. Got him again. Alright, there we go. No, wait, no. Ah, that's the same move again. Game, I'm not stupid. Come on. There we go. Shit.
You got a trick up your sleeve.
He sure does.
I got the cat at your tongue. It's a trick you're looking for. Looks like you cure.
Whoa, giant sword. I was at this point, was I trying to grab him? You know, you can do that from a distance. Hold him to me, then do Buster. Yeah, it didn't really work out so well. So I just got it close.
So, you're looking to play, huh? Alright, I guess I got some time to kill. Tough guy, huh? Well, yeah. I think I'll have to take you down a couple notches. Whatever you say, kid.
Finally, an actual fight. No tutorial, no cutscene, no nothing. I love how with boss fights, whenever you do Buster on them, you always get some sort of special cutscene. Kinda like this. Shit, you are clearly pissed. Dante got pwned.
Getting better. I would even go as far as to say that I underestimated your abilities. You aren't human, are you?
Duh.
We're the same. You and...
Dante's a demon and he can't die, then how come demons like them can?
Though I suspect you carry something different from the
others. And that's another little mystery right there.
What are you talking about?
You wonder, it's like, why are the guards demons?
Hey!
Adios, kid.
This is all just a game to Dante, isn't it? So, mission one is over. See y'all next time.